Hey guys, Mike here. Just to let you guys know, I am editing the Not So Good As right now. The first video should be up pretty soon. There is a bit of a problem with the film policy. I tried on the Rapids and because of the transfer, got told to put it away. So there may be a, there is a policy change, which sucks. Which I am going to try and figure out a way not to get around it. So I have to change the way I film at Knots now, which is disappointing, but it's completely understandable. With hang time opening in a couple days' time. So, yeah, I had to... And also it doesn't help that part of the mine ride footage did corrupt. So, unfortunately, it will be corrupt. It's corrupted. But, however, next week, which will mark my final visit to Knots before Ghost Town Alive starts up, I'm going to try and reshoot that for you guys. I did film it once, so should be okay. Like I said, plans do change here. So, just to let you guys know, part of a dick interrupt and a film policy change did happen. Policy did change. So, it looks like I will be changing up the way I film at Knots from now on. Which, if you expect a lot more off-ride shots than off-ride videos than on-ride from now on. Sorry guys, I'm just going to have to follow the rules. I'm going to be doing a three-day Disney trip this week, which will I'll be checking out Dumbo for the first time since they opened it up. And hopefully sometime this weekend, I hope to get a POV on Dumbo. And yes, getting on Splash Mountain again, as well as getting on some of the classic rides, and hopefully get some night rides in this weekend as well. So hopefully, this is going to be a good trip. Alright guys, enjoy the Knots footage, and I'll see you guys later.